कायदाज आर ऑफ डिफरेंट सिलेबस ऑफ तबला. लाइक वाइज आई प्लेड द गिना गिना कायदा, देन देर आर अदर स्टेट कायदा ऑल्सो. लाइक देन तिरगिट कायदा, there are several other syllables also which can be used in the kaida. Now rela, you can imagine the rela by some fast moving things like rainfall, the moving of the train, any fast moving thing. This rela has the most of the words of tabla. Important things of tabla in our heritage, we had very great ustads in tabla, very great maestros. Ustad means maestro. Like I will give you some examples. Pandit Kishan Maharaj from the Banaras Gharana, Ustad Allah Rakhak from the Punjab Gharana. So like there were many ustad, hundreds of ustad. So they used to compose some things, arranging the bowls of tabla and making some language effect on the tabla. So they compose something, and whoever learns from them, they take their names and play the same composition which they compose. So these are pre-composition. This is also Ustad Allah Rakhak Sahab. I will play this one. the Banaras Gharana. There are different schools of music. The Gharana means the essence, style and the essence of the place, the mood. Like the Punjab Gharana has the very like arrogant mood, so it has some strong bowls, very very open. And same like Banaras also. So I will play some Banaras bowls. These are very open, using the full sound of tabla and with full energy. Other like Delhi, they use the sweetness of tabla. I will give you an example also. Storm or rain like sound, the cloud sound, then the rain. So it has the drowning effect.